Hey YouTubers, I got a question for all you oil experts out there. I'm running Schaefer's synthetic, and this is the they call it a semi-synthetic oil in this truck. This Schaefer's oil's got a moly in it, and the truck's been running great. This is a V6 in here. And it's right at 3,000 miles, so I'm going to pull the dipstick and take a look at this thing. Get it on the camera here so you can get it close enough. Doesn't look too bad. As you can see, let me get to see it. It's kind of brownish. Not real bad, you know? It's not black. It's got 3,000 miles on it. Now, the question is, I called Schaefer Customer Service, great folks up there, and they said, go by, and of course, you know why they would say this, go by the manufacturer's recommendation. This way, there's no issues with legalities or anything, since they're telling you to use the manufacturer's recommendation. But just look at this. I mean, it's not black. It's kind of like a brownish. Would you change your oil at 3,000 miles when Schaefer says their oil runs for 7,000 miles, at least this particular oil? Anyways, just wanted to share that. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and sub. Give me a sub and I'll sub back. But just wanted to share that with some of you folks and get some feedback. Thank you very much. Have a great one.